Thursday on KXLF. During World War II, this Anaconda man helped protect nearly 500 Americans from the Nazis. Hear his firsthand account of heroism when KXLF takes you on special assignment Thursday night at 10.